हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू डीजी इंटीग्रिटी। रियलमी लॉन्च इट्स ब्रांड न्यू 5G मोबाइल्स, रियलमी X7 एंड रियलमी X7 प्रो। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट फुल स्पेसिफिकेशंस ऑफ दिस टू मोबाइल्स। फर्स्ट लेट्स सी अबाउट द स्पेसिफिकेशंस ऑफ रियलमी X7। इन द बॉक्स वी कुड सी एन आंसर्ड 50 वॉट चार्जर, USB टाइप सी केबल, सिम कार्ड टूल, स्क्रीन गार्ड एंड ए ट्रांसपेरेंट केस। Now let's talk about the display. It comes with full HD plus AMOLED display and screen size of about 6.43 inch and refresh rate of 60Hz. The screen ratio is about 20:9 and screen to body ratio is more than 90%. And it has in-display fingerprint with unlock speed of 396 milliseconds. Now let's talk about the processor. The processor they used is MediaTek Dimensity 800U 5G. It is an octa-core processor with 2.4 GHz. If we talk about battery, it comes with 4300 mAh, along with that 50 watt super dot max charging adapter. They promise that phone get charged 0-50% in 18 minutes. Let's see about the camera features. It comes with triple rear camera setup. The main camera comes with 64 megapixel. They use Samsung's SYKGW3. And it has a 8 megapixel wide angle camera with half inch sensor. They used Hynix i846 model for wide angle camera. It has 2 megapixel of macro camera of model GCO2K0. The most important feature is video stabilization and other features like ultra steady video, night mode and ultra macro, and many other features are available. It comes with 16 megapixel front camera. They have used Sony IMX471 camera. For video recording through rear camera, it records 4K video at 30 frames per second. They did use sound enhancements of direct sound effect. MT6359 audio recording chip has been added. If we talk about their user interface, Realme come up with their own Realme UI version 1.0. To talk about the dimensions, it has 6.53 inch display and depth is around 8.1 mm and it weighs around 176 grams. Now let's see about the specifications of Realme X7 Pro. In the box, it comes with handset adapter, USB Type-C, SIM card tool, screen protector film and a protective case. Along with that, you can also find Type-C to 3.5mm audio jack connector. Now let's see about the display. It comes with full HD plus AMOLED display and screen size is about 6.5 inch with 120Hz refresh rate and has a screen ratio of 20:9. They have used ARM G77MC9 as its GPU. Its screen to body ratio is about 91.75%. It comes with 2.5D Corning Gorilla Glass 5. Now let's see about the processor. Processor is MediaTek Dimensity 1000+. It's an octa-core processor with 2.6 GHz clock speed. To speak about the camera features, it comes with quad rear camera setup. Main camera is 64 megapixel of Sony IMX686 model and 8 megapixel wide angle camera of Hynix HY846 model. And it has 2 megapixel of macro camera and the 2 megapixel of mono camera. Second camera is about 32 megapixel. And the camera comes with two frame rates, that is 30 frames per second and 60 frames per second. To speak about their UI, they have their own UI interface, Realme UI version 1.0, based on Android 10. To talk about battery, it is 4500 mAh. It has 65 watts super dot max charging power. They promise that phone will get charged 0-100% in 35 minutes. Another feature they support is reverse charging. Through your phone, you can charge any other device as well. Now let's talk about its sound. It contains a super vibrative tactile engine and it contains Dolby Atmos dual speaker. It gives you an experience cinematic sound while watching movies, playing games or listen to music. To talk about the dimensions, it weighs around 183.7 grams and depth is around 8.5 millimeters and height is around 160 millimeters and width is 75 millimeters. Now let's talk about the pricing. Realme X7 5G comes with two colors, Space Silver and Nebula, and it has two storage variants. 6GB RAM, 128GB storage will be available at ₹19,999 and 8GB RAM and 128GB storage available at ₹21,999. Realme X7 5G's first sale is on 12th February at 12 PM. For Realme X7 Pro 5G, it comes with two colors, Mystic Black and Fantasy. And it has only one storage variant, that is 8GB RAM and 128GB storage. That is available at ₹29,999. And Realme X7 Pro first sale on 10th February at 12 p.m. You can buy both of these mobiles at realme.com and Flipkart online store. As part of first sale launch offers, ICICI is giving an instant discount of Rs 2000 with their ICICI credit cards and EMIs. From Axis Bank as well, we get a discount of Rs 1500 with their Axis credit cards. Realme is coming up with Real Upgrade program. This is only for the first sale, and if you are going to buy using this Real Upgrade program, Realme X7 Pro 5G comes for ₹20,999, and Realme X7 6GB RAM and 128GB storage comes for ₹30,999, and 8GB RAM and 128GB comes for ₹15,399. Let us talk about what is Real Upgrade program. To avail Real Upgrade program, we need to pay ₹11 and register first. And if you are going through this program, initially you will be paying only 70% of the product amount and you are buying this product. Within 1 year, if Realme launches any other new mobile like Realme X8 or X9, we can return this product and we can get new mobile by paying 70% of that mobile's amount. Or else if we want to keep this mobile itself, so we need to pay rest 30% of the amount within 1 year. If you want to really invest on this mobile, you can invest on Realme X7 Pro because it has more options and it has many other features as well. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe, and follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.